Hey guys, Brennan here with Brennan's Tech Byte. Last year, Apple renamed their iPad to the iPad Air to sort of correspond with the name MacBook Air. Now, as you know, Apple does have a laptop called the MacBook Pro. So does that mean that Apple is going to release a new iPad coming up this year that will be called the iPad Pro? I could be completely wrong, but I speculate Apple is making some type of iPad-MacBook hybrid, and they would call it the iPad Pro. And this device would compete with other computer-tablet hybrids as seen from Microsoft and Asus. Tablets are nice because they're lightweight, they're portable, and they have all-day battery life. But there's just some things tablets cannot do. They can't run all those CPU-intensive apps like on a desktop or on a laptop. Those apps include Final Cut, Adobe Premiere, Lightroom, some word processing apps or business apps. And then on the other side, laptops are nice because you can run all of those applications, but you lose the portability and you don't get as great battery life with them. So I do see a market for a laptop-tablet hybrid, and that's where the iPad Pro will come into play. So my predictions for the iPad Pro is it will have a larger 12.9-inch Retina display, or even better, it might have a 4K display, and it will still have its all-day battery life, its lightweight factor, and it will run on iOS 7. But now with this iPad Pro, it will come with this keyboard interface that you can dock this tablet onto, and then as soon as you dock it onto this keyboard interface, it will switch the operating system from iOS to the Mac operating system, and there you can run all your favorite desktop applications. On this keyboard interface, it will come with the keyboard, of course, probably a trackpad, you'll get some USB and Thunderbolt ports, and then hidden inside will be some additional internal hardware that will help power the Mac operating system. The average consumer normally doesn't have enough money to buy both an iPad and a MacBook, so if Apple makes this hybrid device and if they set it at a middle price point in between a tablet and in between a MacBook, maybe around $700 to $800, I think it would hit a nice market and people would buy it. And the great thing is for that price point, you could have both a tablet and a laptop. So let's start a little conversation down in the comments below. Tell me if you think Apple is going to release some type of tablet computer hybrid. And if you do, tell me what features you think it might pack. I'm really interested to know, and I will also be responding to your comments. If you're new to the channel, please feel free to subscribe. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Take care. Water and stain resistant. So that means you can take it poolside to the beach, or you can take it into your bathroom while you're showering, and it won't get damaged. So I